Disney World employee is behind bars in Orange County.
Charles Proctor is charged with possessing child pornography. He's expected to face a judge in just hours. WESH 2's Ricky Klaus is live at the Orange County Jail this morning with details of this arrest. Ricky.
Jason, right now Proctor is here in the Orange County Jail being held without bond. But in just a few hours, as you mentioned, he will face a judge to hear the 13 counts that he's charged with. Charles Proctor is a 56-year-old Disney World electrician. He's charged with 11 counts of possessing child porn and 2 counts of soliciting consent from a parent. Deputies arrested him yesterday at his Orlando home. And they say not only was he looking at child pornographic images, they say he tried to coerce a man into having sex with a 12-year-old. And they say he pretended to be a 16-year-old girl when he engaged in sexually explicit online conversations. Detectives say Proctor kept pornographic images of children as young as 3 years old on his computer. They also say he logged onto his email account containing child porn from work. The arrest affidavit says detectives found an IP address that was used to access the account from Walt Disney World. And detectives say Proctor engaged in domineering sexual conversations online with a grandmother who sent naked photos of her 3-year-old grandson. Proctor's response, according to the affidavit, cute. Thank you. I appreciate your obedience. Investigators say yesterday inside his home, Proctor confessed to many of the crimes that he's accused of, but they say he doesn't believe that he is at fault because he says he was pretending to be somebody else. For now, reporting live in Orange County, Ricky Klaus, WESH 2 News on CW18.